The guitar I keep at my work. And, so this is a special treat for me. I have my daughter here. Yoo-hoo! And my daughter's boyfriend. Yoo-hoo! So we have Katie and Noah. And I think that there's just been a lot of good news lately. Okay, so I mean, my daughter got accepted to PT school. Yep. So yeah, that's right. A very cool thing.
All right. All right.
You know, I survived another trip around the sun. So that's kind of a, like, at any time anymore, I'm like, hey, you know, just, you never know. Because sometimes we get, you know, news sometimes, and we go like, wow, man, is it going to be another year? But I made it. So, hey, I'm pretty happy. Yeah. Probably the best news, the remodel's going. Okay, so let's hear it for the ladies. I mean, because we've done an open mic here a long time. And, you know, and we've survived through lots of people who haven't. Our main competition was Baywood Tavern. They're closed, you know, so I mean, so once we get all reopened here and, you know, we kind of go through that, it's gonna be, you know, because it's, I stay, I'm Switzerland, okay, so. And, you got it. So that's just gonna be just some, you know, music that kind of came to me today. So the screen door slams, mirror dress swaying, like a vision she dances across the porch as the radio plays Roy Orbison singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me and I want you only. Don't let me home again, I just can't face myself alone. Darling, run back inside, honey, you know just what I'm here for. But you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but yeah, you're alright. Whoa, and that's all right with me. You can study your covers and study your pain. Make crosses from your lovers, throw roses in the rain. Waste your summers praying in vain, the Savior to rise from these streets. Well, I'm no hero, that's understood. All the redemption I can offer, girl, is beneath the dirty hood. With a chance to make it good somehow. Hey, what else can we do now? Except roll down the window and let that wind blow back your hair. But the night's bursted open, these two lanes will take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. Trading these wings on some wheels. Climbing back, heaven's there waiting down on the track. Come take my hand, we're riding out tonight to case the promised land. Oh, Thunder Road, sit tight, take hold, Thunder Road. Well, I got this guitar and I learned to make it talk. And my car's out back if you're ready to take the long walk. From your front porch to my front seat, the door's open but the ride ain't free. Hey, I know you're waiting for the words that I ain't spoken. Tonight will be different, all the promises are broke. The ghost of the eyes of all the boys you sent away. They haunt this dusty beach road and the skeleton frames of burned out Chevrolets. They scream your name and out of the streets. Graduation gown lies in rags at their feet, and in the lonely cool before dawn, while your engines are moaning on, you'll get to that point, we're gone. like the wind. So merry climbing. It's a town for losers, and we're pulling out of here to win. I did that song for Theo, okay? Theo is one of my best friends, and he did that song, and it inspired me, and I wanted to do it for you. So, Merry Christmas.
Hey, he ignored his whole
comment. It's all right.
Did you see that? He's talking to that pretty lady over next to him.
That's okay.
That was a fine version, Ray.
It's one of my favorite songs too, Theo. That's why we get along. So this is it's Christmas, and I've never done this song, so we'll just see how it goes. But it's a song that I have played since Katie and Maggie were little kids, okay? And it always kind of made me think about things. So it won't be pretty, but I'm gonna get through it. So. All right. Well, I have to look at the words and all that. So I mean.
That makes it harder.
Little folks are people too, very much like me and you. The little things they say and do kind of make your day. Foolishness and common sense through the eyes of innocence. Skip a rope or jump a fence, they're getting in the way. Daddy, why are you so tall? Daddy, why am I so small? Daddy, who makes snowflakes fall? Could it be the Lord? Chasing puppies, climbing trees, bumping heads and skinning knees. It's not very hard to see. Kids are God's reward. Little folks get down and out. Girls will cry, the boys will pout. For you know that it's about, they're smiling once again. Colored lights and summer breeze, jingle bells and Christmas trees. Too soon they're only memories. Do you remember when? Daddy, what makes angels fly? What makes clouds float in the sky? Daddy, what if I really try? Will I grow up someday? Little folks slip through our hands like so many grains of sand. We best enjoy it while we can. Soon they'll fly away. So soon they'll fly away. Too soon they'll fly away. That song makes me cry. I mean, I'm like, you know, I could have probably gotten through that song and gotten all the chords if the tear was not in my eye. Okay. So, anyway, that song was for Katie. So, yeah, I do.
I figured that. Sweet to sing to, right?
So this one is a song for me. So it's one that I think a lot of people know. So feel free to sing along. Okay. When I get older, losing my head, many years from now, will you still be sending me a Valentine, birthday greetings, bottle of wine? If I've been out till 2:45, would you lock the door? Or will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? And if you say are gone. You can knit a sweater by the fireside. Sunday morning, go for a ride. Doing the garden, digging the weeds. Who could ask for more? Cause will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we could rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight if it's not too dear. We shall scrimp and save. Grandchildren on my knee, Vera, Chuck, and Dave. Send me a postcard, drop me a line, stating point of view. Indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Give me your answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64?
So, I turned 64 yesterday, so that was my song. Anyway, that completes my set. So that means that my daughter and her boyfriend go have dinner now. So I mean, but all right. Well, that's a special treat for me. But at the same time, thank you guys for coming and thanks for sharing that with me. So for my family, all right, and for all my friends. All right. I think Mr. Susan's up. Okay. Perfect.